Okay, hi everyone, Vacuum Search here. The reason why I'm sitting here again, it's not, we are not going to wash the filters again, because we made that video already. If you didn't see, go check it out. There are two parts, so make sure you watch both of them. So today, here are the filters. I didn't replace them, but I'll replace them now. And anyone, if you know, does this vacuum, the Sturtevo map, has a filter in here somewhere or not? Because I'm not sure. Does it have like a filter inside? It has screws, but there's water in it. It has screws there. So the filter sits out of it or what? Got it. Okay, so we are going to replace the filters. And this is called like vacuum search fun here. Fun is like have fun, like a games with the vacuums. Here should be a girl, but she's not here right now, so maybe a little bit later. Oh, I got smacked. Got smashed. So, filter for the Sturtevo. And all the time when I start the video, you don't see Dyson. I don't know why is it like that. Here, what if I move Sturtevo here just for now? I move Sturtevo here and then Dyson here. What if that's better? See him now? Is that better? Okay. Erica, get the form and the filter and the core. So put the filter inside the form. And then place the form right here on the vacuum cleaner. And put the filter door where it should be. And guys, a little bit more, like maybe 3 more days or 1 month, and Erika's going to have its sticker. I forgot. Oh, yeah. Now it's Hoover's turn, and then Dice. Take out the tank, and here, you'll see that this part removes, and then I don't know what this up stands for. No, it says top. What does top mean for? It says top, a tool with arrows and a triangle, hope, B, and then the backside, B, top. What does that mean, guys? If you know what, maybe the filter type B? Or the top where, so you don't put it upside down or put it like this or what? I don't know what that means. So if you know, tell me. And then it goes back into the tank. And then you just place the tank back into. And I see that there are Bissell. And this is not called a power washer, it's like a steamer or what? Yeah, steamer. I think that's correct. And the last one, the Dyson. And the dirt cup. It's almost same like the Hoover, but the Hoover has it in the tank, not in the dirt cup. It's a steamer, not a vacuum. And then you open it. There's a little hole for the filter. and you just push it in, and the door, close it, and then it's ready. So this is a video, a fun video. It's already 5 minutes. It's a fun video. So this is called vacuum search fun. Like fun. Fun stands for like games, yeah. Fun games. Fun gear. And fun games is what we will be playing games. So all these vacuums, we will be playing games with them. So first video I was making about who? Was I making it about? Here, let me pause this video. Now I'll go check the other videos, what I made first. Okay, guys. So the first video is Dirt Evil. Yeah? That's what I made first, yeah? So you'll please be playing games with Dirt Evil. Okay. Now we can push this Dirt Evil back here. And Dirt Evil in the middle. So we don't need this. Bye bye. Oh wait, we need a can. Okay, guys. Oh, hold on. We got a can. Make sure the key. It's not a key, but I call it a key. That it's a key like. Open when you push it like that, it opens the thing where you drink from. Oh, hold on, I forgot it's here. Okay. Oh, we said we don't need a screwdriver. So this we will be vacuuming some stuff, so you don't have to worry. This will be a fast video, I think, to maybe 13 or... okay, so you just fold it like that, and then like that. And it should look like this. Okay? Next, take a screwdriver, hold it in the middle. You can take anything. Just hold it. And then, just like that. Then, just put it on the floor. And fold this part, and then you got it. And you got it. Then take off the key. No, don't take it off the key like that. You know what that is? It's in the Devil steamer. Yeah, that's what it is. The Devil steamer. And the next